Hi gang, I'm Jay Baruchel, and this is my weirdest role. When I was about 20, I actually was cast as the drummer in a failed reboot of The Monkees. So, had that happened, I would have been the 21st century's answer to Mickey Dolenz, I think was his name. For myriad reasons. That it didn't actually happen, that it was The Monkees, that I would have toured or some as well. So how my life would have been different had I been a monkey. The audition wasn't a lot of fun either. They told us to prepare a song that we were gonna have to sing. So I spent the bulk of the day, of like a few days leading up to it, practicing Heaven Knows I'm Miserable Now by the Smiths. And I don't even remember if I had to sing it. Nobody benefits when I sing the Smiths or anything, period. But so between singing Morrissey and getting cast as a monkey in a disaster that never happened, that was probably my weirdest role and one of the weirder auditions I ever had too.